It's an incredibly rare natural phenomenon. A fire tornado occurs when strong winds whip up bushfires into a spiral. This one happened in Brazil following weeks of drought. In fact, it's been 3 months since it last rained in Sao Paulo. The mini firestorm grew several meters tall and danced across the